I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, one U.S. lawmaker is highlighting China's human rights abuses. We're on Capitol Hill. Plus, it is the day of prayer for peace in Ukraine. We have more on the message from Pope Francis to the faithful around the world. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.